Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them?
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in Hellheim.
Look. Up ahead.
In Hellheim.
You see it too?
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes. Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Hellheim. There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Hellheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing?
He's already dead.
He's dead. But his soul
is in Helheim.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's already dead. She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
She thinks she's going to save him.
She's not going to.
Do you know where
the bridge
you
to Helheim? She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Tell you my stories of hell, if